Coastside Blues is doing
just
here.
Just coming to watch the game.
We have the best football team in the state, so you're going to lose.
Well, we haven't lost a game this year, so we're going to win.
Guys, don't fight. I don't want to get in trouble.
Well, we haven't lost a game this year, so I bet we're going to win.
No, we are.
Guys, stop fighting. Next time you guys fight, you're getting expelled.
Go play.
Yo, what's up? I get your snap?
Sure.
Thanks, I'll snap you later. Hey, where are you?
I'm standing by the entrance. Come.
I'll be there in a sec, but are you sure this is a good idea?
No, you're fine. Just come over.
Hi, this is my good friend, Frank. I told him that we're meeting and
it's okay. Just don't tell anyone else.
Just know that because you go to the school, things that work out the way you want to. This relationship should be a secret, and bad things might happen.
Maybe we should stay to hang out by.
This is so unfair. I wish we could show everyone that we're each other.
Movie.
I know, I've been waiting for months.
Oh, here's our seats. What are you doing here?
Just watching a movie, got a problem?
Yeah, I do. Get lost. This is an album movie theater.
Can you guys shush? I'm trying to watch the movie. Take it outside.
Yo, Tony, chill. Tony, chill.
He started it.
I don't care. Bam.
What are you guys doing? You know this isn't allowed!
I can't believe Ryan would do that. I'm so mad at him, but I love him so much. Does that make me a bad person?
No, you're fine. I have a plan to fix all of this, and Ryan doesn't have to get hurt. You'll go to the principal's tomorrow, and you'll give them an anonymous note about a tip where Matthew and Tony were that night and how they were fighting. You'll get Matthew in trouble, which might get him suspended or expelled. But Ryan was there, so there might be a chance that he could get affected.
That sounds like a plan. I'll go to the principal tomorrow morning.
Hello, students. Do any of you know why you all are here today?
We heard from a couple students that you all got into a big fight.
We've came to the conclusion that all of you will be expelled from the Freehold Regional High School District immediately, so all of you can pack your things and go and dismiss yourself now.